Hi and welcome back. Are you considering getting a Squier 60s jazz bass? Wondering if it's the right choice? What are the pros and cons? Well, in this video, that's exactly what I'm going to break down.
First, let's talk about the pros. The Squier Classic 60s jazz bass offers a vintage look and feel and an affordable price point. It features a slim, comfortable neck that makes it easy to play for hours on end. The dual single coil pickups deliver that classic jazz bass sound, perfect for a variety of musical genres. On the downside, some players may find the stock pickups to be a bit lacking in output and tone compared to the more expensive models. Additionally, the bass may require professional setup out of the box to ensure optimal playability. For me, this was true. The frets were all over the place and I had to get them leveled by a professional luthier.
Okay, so I really want to showcase this bass's tonal palette. I'll put timestamps in below so you can always rewind and watch different parts of the video to compare the different sounds. Check it out.
Overall, the Squier Classic 60s jazz bass is a great option for players looking for a vintage inspired instrument on a budget. With a few upgrades, it can rival high-end models in terms of tone and playability. Bear in mind, I did have a few tweaks made to this bass. However, having spent another £100, I still think this is a pretty good value instrument for what you're getting.
So let me know in the comments what you think about this bass. Do you like the different tones present? Have you got experience with one of these yourself? It would be great to let others know and get your take on it. Thanks for watching, and please like and subscribe for more content. Coming soon.